TKO Rocks with the Mario, and Hornets with the Day One Puff.
Even on Day One, man, I would not count this guy's pump out. He's definitely, I've never seen him play his pump, but I've fought him before. He definitely has the skills. He knows the air game strats. I would not, just because of his first game pump, I would not count
it. It might be that they're just good friends, or he might just be sandbagging. I have no idea. I can't tell you.
Nobody can tell. Either way, it's definitely going to be an interesting match.
Yeah, Jigglypuff Nair is going to be really effective against the Super Mario Super Jump. Oh my gosh.
Looks like we got a couple of bad...
The jank!
Looks like we got a couple of
the jankiest of jank.
Commentator's curse over here.
That's
some pretty janky kills, but I mean, you got to give him points.
I just want to see a shield break. This is going to be everything I want.
We get ourselves a shield break or a rest, and then we'll be good.
Oh!
Like, those are. We have to see at least one of those things before this match is over. A shield break or a rest, or if we can get both, then I will be happy as a clam.
Yeah, good strat. Stay in charge of time. It's good stuff.
Definitely got that.
Oh, you
got the balloons.
This game's over.
Uh-huh.
Yeah, he's going. He's trying to do it again.
He's trying to go for it.
I don't think
he's gonna get that twice. Oh, and there he goes with the back air, killing off the side.
Come on, Elrock, don't do the boy like that. I mean, you can't just do it twice and get away with it.
You can't treat my boy like that. I mean, I love you, Elrock, but you can't go treat my boy like that.
JV. Oh, don't do it.
No, JV's dead. Taters
curse. Elrock's isn't that good. I'm playing. Looks like back throw at the edge will definitely take it. Jigglypuff's like...
trying to get that ledge game. He's got to keep him off the ledge. If he can do that, then he can probably still secure this victory.
Yep, there we go.
There we go.
Hey, are we in 3 out of 5 yet?
Alright y'all, sorry about that. We gotta get this.
Really good Falcon play right here. Let's go Hornets.
I feel like that's kind of even because I'm kind of got a, I'm not going to deny, I got a little bit of a commentator bias whenever it comes to Donkey Kong. Just because I mean, I can't help.
Just like the big apes.
Man,
we are in Arkansas. This is an Arkansas tournament. If you don't play DK, there's something wrong.
Man, I just can't help it. Those dunks feel too good. Oh, getting him with a forward throw into the up there. Oh, he missed the up air.
He didn't miss up there. He was waiting for the air dodge read and then get it on the platform again. And then it definitely get away for air dodge read.
Not bad. You can't. Elrocks, you can't go throwing out the elbows, Elrocks.
Elrocks, getting some. Trading some words with Cheeseballer, our resident. Arkansas's second best DK. Second best player who plays DK. I'm sorry, that was wrong.
Gotta respect that, man.
Yeah.
Ooh, got him with the back of the... with the DK punch. I didn't know that hit from behind.
Yeah, I actually don't think that was a 9-1, but... same technique. Yeah, for those of you who don't know, the 9-1 DK punch is actually more powerful than the 10-1, but the downside is you don't get super armor.
That's true. If you get that thing going, it's gonna hurt.
Up tilt spike! Up tilt spike!
Ain't gonna hurt you as much as a coconut gun, but it's still gonna hurt.
Oh, that's game.
Yep. That's game!
GG's.
Off the top with the upper.
Quick 2-0 and a handshake to Elrocks.
Game!